Ikea attacks hard into the Ikea set down, maybe a mistake there, but that's Mario. And Ikea separate, Ikea gets a hold of Dejanaro, that's Mario slickly at the edge. He circles away, backs up, and sends Ikea down to the clay, market pushing for Ikea.